So free speech is also a topic which I used to work in my NGO too, because we have been doing many projects with other European countries on hate speech, particularly with youth people, but not just them. I think also here cooperation plays a really important role. Education, really, really important. And also some, I think that not trying to affect, but yeah, controlling it somehow mass media, because mass media actually is the main tool for hate speech nowadays.